it's we think we have certain limits, and in all of us, not just in athletes or rock stars, we all have so much more inside us than we ever know.